our next game. Is it green?
Oh yeah, here we go. Excuse me, sir. Would you like to play a game?
Sure.
Small game? It's a color game. It's yes or no. And you just have to say if it is green or not.
This? No.
Is it green?
No.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect. That's Tom Green. Is it green?
No.
Very good. Is it green?
No.
Very good. Is it green?
Yes. Seth Green.
So very good job. You don't win anything, but you don't lose anything, so.
I know.
Good deal.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you for participating.
Yes.
Have a good day.
You guys are debaters.
Yeah.
We have.
No way.
There you go. And Enzo.
Huh?
Yeah.
What?
Shut up.
I'm sorry, that's not my name.
Yeah. Do you want me to do this interview or not, punk?
Okay.
Your name's Enzo.
I said
it's Enzo.
Yep.
So it's gonna be Enzo.
Yep.
You hear me?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. And you're no way. As in no way. But you guys debate, right?
Mm-hmm.
You ever debate against each other?
No.
Okay. So I'm gonna ask you a question. It's a big question.
Mm-hmm.
You guys ready for this?
Boy.
You guys ready for this? Enzo, I want you to tell me why the chicken came first, and I want you to tell me why the egg came first.
Okay.
Because I'm asking them which one came first, the chicken or the egg.
All right, can I go first?
You're going to get a timer.
Gary and he died.
So who's going first?
I don't know, I'll let you guys find out today.
Alright, I'm going first. Alright, so basically if you really think about it, so no one's gonna make the argument here that the T-Rex came first. And you know, I think that's not really topical. You're asking if we should be embryo explosion.
No way! In here. Okay, so. And I'm right.
I think you guys missed the point of that. So if you please can stand.
And one at a time, we're gonna see who can do a better chicken dance!
Oh my god!
I'm winning. Alright, you can go first.
Enzo!
No.
You're going first!
No.
You loser?
No.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Wait, sit down!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Losers. Yes, sir.
You're literally in mobile journalism.
Do you want to see the pictures now?
Is it green?
No.
Is it green?
No.
It's very good. Is it green?
Once again, no.
It's very good. It's very good. Is it green?
I don't know. I don't know. Is it green? It really depends on what the object of the it is in your sentence. So I think this is a hopelessly vague question.
It's Tom Green. Got it wrong.
Oh, that's what Tom Green looks like now?
It's minus 10 points.
Tom Green has changed since I became familiar with him.
He's at negative 7 points. He got three.
I was an OG Tom Green fan.
Yeah, that's Tom Green.
He looks like a literature professor somewhere.
Well, for a literature professor, he's doing a lot better than you are. I'm sorry. That was really good. Don't worry. It's...
Good to Carney and Gary, and he died.